People in cities all over the country stood in solidarity with the Asian community today, including here in the Pittsburgh area. Demonstrators gathered in Squirrel Hill and Greensburg. It's being called a National Day of Action Against Asian Hate. We'll have that story on tonight on KDKA.